Yes, ladies and gentlemen, Tucker is back. And I'd like to make this announcement to everybody. Tucker, I know I told you this when I saw you last week. After his actions, I have no choice but to suspend Masahiro indefinitely.
Really?
It's not going to... can't have this going on anymore. And you know what? Honestly, this man coming out here...
Oh, so this is the thing that breaks the camel's back, huh?
I was going to say, this man... I should have done this a long time ago with Meyers Posey, but now that he's a television champ, my hands are a little bit tied behind my back. But Masahiro cannot go around jumping people before the match and stealing victories like that. Wilson Montero will be in action later tonight. Hopefully he doesn't get attacked against Salvaje, but you never know what's going to happen there.
You know this is bullshit. You know that?
I know Masahiro's your guy, but it's not going to be for a year or something like that. It's going to be a short amount of time. I gotta lay the law down. That's all that's got to happen. Meyers Posey knows that too. I've talked to him in private before. He still does not want to do an interview for you people, which shows you just how much he cares about these fans. But I guess that wasn't a secret how he cares about the fans. I'm sorry. I just have to say, I'm sorry. You should have been here last week. Maybe we could have had this conversation on air and aired out some of the grievances, but I guess you were with Joe last week? Was that what was happening?
Yeah, I was with Joe last week.
All right, well...
Not only that, you know, we have to travel back.
Well, I understand. Joe was probably very angry after what happened in that steel cage match. I should let you know now, Meyers Posey is in a handicap match, and the only thing on the sheet... I know who these people are. Meyers handpicked these opponents. Might think it's the Hollywood Elite. It is not. Yeah. These are his opponents. Apparently, Meyers Posey is his form of a sick joke. We all know what he did to Granat at Crash Course, Tucker. I understand you were just as disturbed as everybody else. And Otto, I don't know what the hell's going on with him anymore. I haven't heard from him. He might actually be dead. I don't know. But look at that. That's the closest you're going to get to Otto. Nick Farrell. I will say that Nick Farrell has actually committed to this role impeccably.
Yeah, I was kind of shocked for a moment. I'm like, what?
Brad Smith playing the role of Gringo. Oh, okay. That's interesting what it says on the back of his shirt. Meyers definitely had a hand in that. Call 911. Well, how much did Meyers have to pay these guys to do this?
Maybe he just promised not to beat the shit out of them.
Oh, well, Nick Farrell's making money, apparently. Oh, good lord. This is not going to be pretty. This is absolutely not going to be pretty. He's using that new television champion money that he got to good use, I guess. Hand-picking his own opponents. Is this what Meyers Posey reign as TV champ is going to be?
Yeah, pretty much.
Throwing his weight around, my God, throwing Nick Farrell into the wall. Brad Smith either can do nothing but watch or isn't going to do anything but watch.
Poor fake Otto.
Oh, hey, Brad with an arm drag. He's not going to sit idly by. I don't know how well that's going to go over with Meyers Posey, though. Meyers throws, throws Otto in the ring. So that's how convincing that is. Oh, double axe handle from Posey. And now he knocks Brad off the apron. Brad Smith took a hard fall to the outside. I'm a little bit worried as to where this match is going to go. Because Meyers Posey just... I don't think he knows when to stop. And now he's got two willing participants in this game of torture. Oh, hey, Brad Smith, maybe not so willing anymore. Wow, he might have knocked Meyers for a little loop there. Oh, Nick Farrell, I don't know about that.
Oh, it was a mistake.
I think signing up for this match was a mistake. I think this match in general is a huge mistake. Oh, what a clothesline. And the referee is not even safe. Oh, no. Oh, no, he's got them both in the ring now. Brad Smith, Irish whipped into the corner. Nick Farrell, or Loser, I guess, is his name now. Oh, they're both getting stacked.
Oh, what a
up.
Sandwich.
Oh, no. Meyers Posey, what are you going to do? Oh, shoulder tackle into both of them. Oh, we might see more. We might see more. Throws Gringo. Well, he's actually getting me to say the names now. Oh no, he's got Nick Farrell or Otto Loser up, Psycho Driver. Oh, misses the kick on Brad. Brad Smith is just gone. Oh, Meyers Posey, look at that look on his face. Oh my God! Brad Smith got rocked, and I think Nick Farrell is done. Well, Meyers Posey clearly trying to prove some kind of point here tonight. Yeah, he is your television champ. Not that that was at stake here, but...
Hey, we didn't see what?
Yeah, I guess we didn't have to. I think Meyers Posey is showing a little different side of him, a sick sense of humor or something like that. Maybe it wasn't written in the audition contract. Well, we did see that punch. That was
hard. Oh,
that punch sent him falling like a tree in the forest. I'm still... We got to get that television title off this guy sooner rather than later. Now, I'm not one for crusades against certain people, but the way this guy's been carrying himself, Meyers Posey is a force to be reckoned with. But up next, we're going to have Wilson Montero and Salvaje one-on-one. Well, like I said, Masahiro is suspended for what he did to Wilson Montero. I know you weren't here, but come on, this kid versus Masahiro would have been a hell of a match, and we didn't get to see it the way we wanted to. Masahiro stole that win. Let's see if he can go against Salvaje. Who you got in this one?
Salvaje.
You do? It's been a while since we've seen Salvaje. I gotta say, at least a month. Ever since he lost the television championship to Granat, when Granat was still the champion, was at Apocalypse in the Tables, Ladders, and Chairs match. So he's looking to regain some mojo. But this kid's got some mojo, too. Beating Eric Campbell in a Loser Leaves CME match at Crash Course. I know last week the whole thing happened with Masahiro. Obviously not a way to build momentum, but he's still got to be riding a little bit high off this early success that he's having. This should be a back-and-forth match. I'm actually really excited to see this one. Fans looking pretty pumped too. And ladies and gentlemen, later on tonight, it was announced last week, but the Natural Perfection are going to be going up against the Spectrum in our main event for the CME Tag Team Championships, which is actually coming up next. I don't think I've been this excited for a match in a long, long time, but this match, I trust, will blow the roof off the building. What about you, Tucker? What do you think is going to happen in the tag team title match later?
I don't know. I mean, that Spectrum, don't sleep on them, but they've been gone for a while.
They have, but they did beat the Order at Crash Course.
Yeah, they did.
In a very hard-fought match. Not like it was an easy match, but I think the ring rust might not be there, and if it was there, it certainly isn't there anymore after a match like that, so it's just something we're going to have to wait and see what happens. The Spectrum, though... I don't know. They've been champs for almost a month at this point. Defended against Southern Stench. I think they're going to go all out to keep these titles. This is going to be a hell of a battle. Just like this match is going to be a hell of a battle. One-on-one. Let's see what happens right now. These two guys starting off measuring each other. Oh, got a collar and elbow tie-up. Salvaje gets the advantage with the waist lock. Oh, slams him to the mat. Now he's got a side headlock. Salvaje, nice wrestling ability early. Usually don't see him break out those moves. Or see him do stuff like this into a Hurricane Rana. No! Wilson counters with an alley-oop. Oh, big elbow drop. Wow. He might have hurt himself. Wilson Montero at the side headlock with a giant elbow. That'll shake your equilibrium. Wow, I can't even talk today.
Already going for cover. One, two.
Two count. Wow.
Almost.
Salvaje just gets out. Wilson Montero, but that was the drop kick that put Eric Campbell down for three. I'd say maybe one of the best drop kicks we've seen in CME, and this kid's just getting started. Salvaje throws him off. Salvaje running the ropes, trying to get his bearings back after those headshots. I don't blame him. Uh-oh. Oh, tilt-a-whirl. Oh, around the back. Look at that. Into a head scissor. Salvaje is no slouch in there when it comes to flying. And he just leaps up to the top rope. Elbow drop. Into a cover.
One, too.
Salvaje gets a close call of his own now. He can do it. Oh, Salvaje, Tope Atomico into the ring.
Do you think we're gonna have to see the cannonballs?
I think if Salvaje is in there, yeah, I'm pretty sure we will see something. Two Tope Atomicos going for a cover again. Got a two count.
Almost a three.
Maybe he went for three topes. Could have had a three count. Uh-oh, Salvaje now measuring him, getting him up. Wilson's getting a little bit behind now. No, nice counter into an arm drag. Nice double leg drop kick. Ooh, Salvaje might have hurt his hand there. Wilson, though, Irish whip. Trying to get the momentum back on his side. Oh, misses that running forearm into the corner. Salvaje rebounds. Tilt the roll arm drag.
Every time he does anything like that, it's just majestic. I love it.
Oh, my God.
That wasn't majestic, though.
No, Salvaje tried to be majestic, but crashes and burns head first. Wilson, springboard drop kick. Good Lord. He hurt himself on that one. See, if he didn't hurt himself, he could have gone for a quick cover. Might have got the three count, but wants Salvaje some time to get back. Irish whip. Oh, not sure what he's going for there. Knees him in the back, though.
I don't think he realized Salvaje had been there then.
Even when Salvaje's not on the offensive, he is just quick as anything. Irish whip again. This time going for a belly-to-belly. No, this time Salvaje scouted it.
Punches in the face.
Oh, we got here, dropped him down to his knees.
Oh, God.
Face buster. Good Lord. That could be it.
One, two. Oh.
Just a two count. Wilson Montero, give him credit for fighting back through that, but his head just got spiked into the mat. You got to think that's not going to do him any favors the longer this match goes on. Oh, Salvaje. Handstand
into his face into it.
Handstand into a choke. Look at that. Oh, that's not where you want to be if you're Wilson. That's why. Baseball stuff. Oh, boy.
One.
Yep. Yep.
Two.
More could be over. Wow, no. Wilson's still getting up after that one. You got to give him some props. He is fighting through all this stuff. If I know Salvaje, I know he's not done yet.
I think we're going to see cannonballs.
He slaps him in the face. Somebody's never been one for respecting his opponents.
What are you doing?
Oh, no. We've seen this before. Is he going to do the knees?
Oh!
Knees to the gut. We got to see that replay. We got to see that in a better angle. This is a perfect angle. Good Lord.
That was low.
That absolutely was. We debated that the first time, but no question about it here. That was clearly below the belt.
Oh, look at him. He's holding it.
That is it.
One, two. Oh my!
Wow! Salvaje is yelling at just anyone who'll listen at this point. There's no way. Oh, Wilson blocks it. Wilson with a cross body trying to fight back in this. I don't know how he has his legs underneath him. But he's going up top. Huge elbow drop, Macho Man style right there. He's going up top again. He's playing Salvaje's game now. Nice blow, body splash, hook to the leg.
One, two.
Oh, Salvaje is still in this now. Salvaje.
That would have kept me down.
Salvaje's got a career to resurrect. Oh, what is he going for here? Oh, he's got that submission, that stump puller submission, pulling on that leg in a way that's not supposed to be pulled. Referee's checking on him. Oh, Salvaje rolls him over. Managed to get out of it. And kicks him in the mouth. My goodness. Well, this match is certainly about as back and forth as I thought it would be. Beautiful arm. Yeah, that was an arm drag. Almost into a hip toss. That's what confused me for a second. Either way, this is a cross arm breaker, no question about it. Wilson Montero is near the ropes, but I don't think he can grab him.
In the position he's in, he's gonna fight out of it.
Yeah, his arm can't reach. He's trying to reach. Oh, he's moving his body around.
Oh, he's out of it. No doubt.
Definitely. And those shots to the face just breaks the hold. Now we're back at square one. What is going to give here between these two? Oh, no. This is going to be a good landing. Oh, shoulder first into the ring post. Oh, and a knee to the face. Oh, Wilson's getting him up. What's Wilson got in mind here? He's got Salvaje up against the ropes.
Oh, what the hell is he doing?
God,
oh, no.
Stretching his body through the ropes. Oh, Wilson giving Salvaje a little bit of the torture treatment. Oh, just right on the leg, too. Oh, he's got him in the middle of the ring. Got it. Oh, uh-oh. Salvaje's begging him off.
Oh,
matter. It does not matter. Oh, no, he's calling for it. He's calling for it. We've seen this clothesline before. If he can hit it, roll through into a huge clothesline. Salvaje back down to the mat. We got a cover.
One, two, three.
Wow. Now that was a match. That was a great one-on-one match. I don't want to say anything bad about Salvaje because he probably theoretically should have won that match at least three times. But Wilson Montero fought through everything.
Alright, he just managed to pull off a lot of win. So, Wilson Montero won, even though he shouldn't have.
Alright, so let me say this. Disregarding everything Masahiro did to him last week and the results of that, what do you think of this kid Wilson Montero? Because I see a great future in his future. Yeah, I said it.
Yeah, he's still in bottom of the barrel at the point.
Really?
We'll have to see how he goes against...
I mean, through his performance against Jackson a couple of weeks ago in a losing effort, but still a good performance in this kind of match, beating Eric Campbell in what, 10 seconds? I think he's showing me something here. I don't know if I put him in the ring with Meyers Posey for the television title yet, but he's getting there. He's definitely getting there. This was it right here after that roll through into a huge clothesline. Wilson Montero is getting the win here. The fans are definitely behind him. I just got to ask, what's Salvaje got to do to get back on track? I mean, we're talking a former television champion here. He's done great things, and I think he could still do great things.
We'll have to see.
Yeah, we just got to wait and see on Salvaje. I wouldn't sleep on him anytime in the future.
He'll always find a way to get back.
Oh, yeah. I mean, with the moves in his repertoire, of course he's going to pull out anything he can. But ladies and gentlemen, up next is the main event of the evening. It's going to be the tag team titles on the line, Natural Perfection, Spectrum. This is going to be a treat. And wait, what the hell is going on here? Why is he even in the building?
Well, man, I unsuspended him.
I'm looking at Wilson and Masahiro having a huge fight. What are you talking about? You unsuspended him.
I'm part owner too. You can't just make these rash decisions without consulting me.
You weren't here. How was I supposed to consult you?
You just showed me the fucking phone.
I don't know.
So?
Oh, good.
He's unsuspended.
Yeah, okay. I have nothing to say to that. Obviously, I can't do anything about it. 50-50. And Wilson Montero.
Let the service a lesson.
Your new pet project over here,
Wilson Montero, gets ass beat. Let the service a lesson, so you realize I'm part owner here too. It doesn't feel good on the reverse, does it?
What did Wilson Montero ever do to Masahiro or you?
Doesn't matter.
Is he just in the wrong place at the wrong time, or is this targeted? Oh, good lord. Yep, that's Masahiro for you. All right, well, we're going to have to talk about this later. I think the only thing I could suggest now is a resulting of this is a match.
Yeah, that one might say a real match.
All right, well, as much of a shock as that is to my system, I did not see that coming at all. The Natural Perfection are coming out here for their long-awaited opportunity at the
CME. It's really good to see them again. Like, I know I've said it before. I'll keep saying it. It's good to see them again.
No, absolutely it is. the Natural Perfection lost the tag team titles at Autumn Blaze back in September of last year to The Order. They had their match against The Order. They came up big. They won a huge match. Obviously, the next step for them was to get their long-awaited rematch for the tag team titles, but the Spectrum are the tag team champions now. I don't know. I don't know if I can bet against the Natural Perfection in this case, but I don't know if I could also...
I'm reminded, though, of how I felt the first time I saw the Natural Perfection. I thought they were a joke. I didn't think they would last more than a month or two.
I'm very surprised to hear that. I did not know that.
It took me a couple months to get warmed up for them, but...
And I mean, any doubts anyone had, they earned everyone's respect. Their series of matches against each other.
Even me, they earned my respect. So.
And then winning the tag team titles in a big way. But these guys, too. These guys earned an amazing amount of respect, not just for me, I think even you, and all these fans who are now going absolutely wild for our tag team champions. Just thinking where they started, I can't think of any more deserving people to be tag team champions. That's why this match is so hard for me to predict. I don't want to predict one of these teams, but these are two teams in which case both of them deserve to win the titles, in my opinion. But we just got to see how this one plays out. This is going to be an amazing match. That's what it's for, the tag team championships. I got to say, I think the tag team division so far in 2017, very early on, obviously, but
up to a good start.
This is an amazing start for a tag team division. I think this is the best tag team division in wrestling, period, bar none, no contest. I mean, you look at all the teams we've got. We've got The Order. You've got the LBA, if you want to consider that. We've got these two teams right here, the Spectrum and the Natural Perfection. Hell, even the Southern Stench almost won the tag team titles. We've got the Cold Warriors. We've got the TTPD. It's unbelievable. And the Hollywood Elite, when they don't dress up like Otto and Granat, are actually a fairly serviceable tag team, too. It's something special. Something special is going down here in CME. And if you're not on board yet, if this is the first time you're watching, stick around or go back and watch what you've missed, because you've missed some doozies so far. I would put the Spectrum and the Order up as an early match of the year contender.
Yeah, I mean, if you got vacation time from work and you're just sitting there and got nothing to do, we got hours and hours and hours of fun.
All of our shows on demand whenever you want to watch them. I have a feeling this is going to be a match people are going to go back and watch all the time.
If you go back and watch where we came from. You'd be surprised if you're just now watching
what these two tag teams
used to do.
Exactly. And look at this. Look at this way this is starting. I don't know how it's going to start. Steve.
Oh, my God.
He baited Jason in. Usually Steve starts the match like that, but he waited a little bit and picked his spot. Both teams wearing the same gold and black color scheme, which is another interesting touch. Steve's got him with the arm. Oh, very nice. Beautiful. Almost a monkey flip off the ground. Oh,
yeah,
missed that.
We should almost still alternate. So we avoid a problem like this in the future.
I mean, it's not hard to tell the difference, but I'd say the Spectrum have a bit more gold predominant, and the Natural Perfection have a little bit more black predominant. But either way, both of these teams are seeing gold in their futures. That's all that's got to be said. Jason now getting control of this match back. Oh, Adam. Adam's down there. What is he going for here?
Oh,
wow!
God.
Missile drop kick off the top rope. I don't think Steve even saw that coming. Hook the leg.
One, two.
Two count. Oh, wow. Almost a three count early. Jason Adams almost winning those titles back for the Natural Perfection. Irish whip into the corner now. That's not the corner Steve wants to be in. Tag to Rich. Flapjack.
Oh, wow. What a hell of a...
Good Lord. We got to cover again. This could very well be a three count. Adam's coming in. Oh, Adam just breaks it up and gets caught by Jason. Jason's wrestling him down to the ground now. I don't care how big you are. Jason will out-wrestle you no matter what. Rich and Steve are still the legal men. Oh, Adam he's got Jason in the corner now. But more importantly, Rich Reed. Oh, good Lord. His partner almost got thrown on top of him. And he's taking offense to that. That's a surprising move. You don't normally see Rich or Jason do stuff like that.
unless they have to get the opponent off the rope just so they don't print.
Yeah, exactly. Nice arm drag by Rich Reed. But it is for the tag team titles, so I'd expect both teams to break out anything. Steve is not in a good place right now. He's getting double teamed by both guys. Rich Reed's got him up. Oh, a brain buster. Good lord. And a frog splash. This is not starting off well for the Spectrum. The champions are in trouble early, and this could very well be it. You got a one, two. Oh. Somehow he still survives, but Steve's got to tag in his partner immediately. Well, if he can even get the chance to do it. Jason just showing off his expertise now. I would say there's very few guys in this roster who are as technically sound as Jason Adams. I could think his partner obviously is one of them. Aiden O'Brien is another one, but other than that, holy hell!
Oh wow!
Steve with an amazing counter. He flips through and kicks him in the head with a roundhouse, and here comes his partner, Adam Wright.
He doesn't know that he's tagged in.
No, Jason has no idea, but he's about to find out.
Oh, this is how he's finding out.
He's going to find out the hard way for sure. Oh, an atomic drop. The knee right into the tailbone.
Oh, God, he's holding it.
Oh, man. Okay. Let's do some more damage to the ribs. Go for a cover.
One.
Crushing the man's soul.
Two.
Jason somehow kicks out of it, but that might have been the most vicious. Whoa, Adam, impressive athleticism. Don't sleep on this man. He might be 375 pounds, but he's almost a high flyer.
It's sad, weird and sad that you can say that. It's true.
I mean, there's very few big men this size who can do what Adam does. I can think off the top of my head, on one hand, Vader, Bam Bam Bigelow. That's about it. Kevin Owens maybe, but he's nowhere near the size of those guys. 100 pounds less. So Adam is in rare company. He's got to tag to his partner now.
Whoa!
A face buster, good lord. That's a little payback from before. Steve is feeling a little bit more spry now. Oh my god, springboard shooting star press. Billy Kidman says hello. We got a cup. Oh, Rich Reed saves the day.
Yeah, that was definitely a 3 count
to make it. It was. Oh, wow. Steve taking it to Rich Reed now. He's not going to be pushed around. Oh, he's calling the fans on his side. Steve's trying to get everybody riled up here. Jason's just getting up. Oh, nice springboard roundhouse kick. I think the tables have turned. Oh, maybe not. Jason springs up. Forearm. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm not liking the way this is.
Steve, that was well.
That was a Manhattan drop. Scoop and a slam. Manhattan drop, essentially the reverse of an atomic drop, but it looks like something Salvaje would pull out. Uh-oh, we're going to see the Germans. There's one.
Two.
There's two. You going to see that third one? We're definitely going to see the third one. Steve is just folded up like an accordion.
Eins, zwei, drei. We got three. Now we're going to get 4, 5, and 6.
Oh, no, we're going to have Rich Reed coming in now. Oh, big backbreaker. Rich on the second rope. Oh, elbow drop to the face. Steven Parker.
He's got to get out of there.
He's taking an unholy amount of punishment. Adam saves him again, but how long can Steve last? Oh, Rich Reed taking Adam down now. It's going to get to the point where Adam can't even get in the ring and save him. Adam throws Rich to the outside. Surprising. Rich Reed going. No, he's not going inside. Going
outside.
Oh, my God. The Asai reverse DDT. Oh, Steve rolls through. Jawbreaker, he's just trying to survive at this point. Oh, with a diamond cutter. Look at that. Adam, oh, where?
One, two.
Oh, my God. I thought that was it. I thought they were going to pull it out of the bag. Here comes Adam, though. Steve needs a very prolonged rest on the outside now. Adam throwing Rich to his
left. Slouch on the big man here.
Oh, Jason tags in Rich. And he gets immediately caught inside the ring. Oh, Rich Reed elbowing Adam right in the face. And Adam runs him over. Well, Rich Reed might be the most muscular guy in the company, but you can't survive that.
It's a crunch.
Oh, Adam tagging in Steve very, very quickly again. Steve didn't have too much time to recover, but oh no, what is he going to do? No way! No way! He just jumped across the ring with a dropkick. Coast to coast goes Steve and Parker.
And then they won.
Win the match.
Two.
Oh, Jason kicked out. Rich Reed tried to save him, but Adam came in just in time. Jason had to kick out of that to survive. Steven, springboard bulldog, and a neck breaker. He's cleaning house. Steven Parker is taking out the entire Natural Perfection.
Ref's gonna have to get out of the way.
Ref's trying to get him down, but not gonna happen. Oh, that's not the way he wanted to land. Rich Reed saw it coming out of the back of his head and avoided it. And now both of these guys are just trying to crawl up. Well, this is the match I kind of expected to happen. These two teams are going all out for it. Steve's got him in a side headlock. Don't know what he's going to do, though. Oh, gets him down to a rear chin lock. He's got this locked in. I don't think this is going to be enough to keep Jason down. But the thing that this does is buy Steven some time to get his bearings back. Maybe get a little break in there. Oh, Jason's fighting up, though. Not gonna get enough that he needs. Ooh, nice.
Auto special?
This time, though, it was on the offensive as opposed to the defensive. Oh. Steven counters with an arm drag. Not sure what he was going for there. I think he was trying to make a tag, but decides to catch Jason instead. Now here's the tag. Double elbows. Wow, beautiful double team. Both of these teams are working like well-oiled machines now. Oh my god, what is he gonna do? Oh, he didn't go for Rich. He just cleared halfway across the ring and hit Jason. We could have a winner.
One, two.
Rich god. Just pushed him off in time. Oh my god. It was a bold strategy trying to pin with Rich Reed right next to him, and it almost paid off. Look at Jason.
It would have been one hell of a way to diminish the morale.
It would have, but Jason can't even move. Look at him barely even getting up. I think it's time to make a tag if I'm the Natural Perfection. Oh, got a block there. Oh, he's not going to do this. He's not. How did he do that? He can't do three. There's no way. Oh my god, he's gonna do three. Jason Adams was dead on his feet just 5 seconds ago.
One, two.
Oh my god, Adam just gets out. Look at Steve, he can't even get in the ring and save his partner. He is that hurt.
Yeah, I think Jason had to muster all of the strength that he had.
He definitely mustered some kind of strength. That was spectacular. Dumps him out of the ring. Adam somehow hangs on. Oh, good lord. Oh, no. No!
Oh!
That's a 375-pound man sent flying to the floor below. This is not looking good for the Spectrum. Oh! Jason clears Steve and goes right to Adam. Adam's not looking too good. He hasn't moved since he fell to the floor.
No, he's dead.
Jason, though, he's going in there. He's tagging in the fresh partner, Rich Reed. And this is not boding well for the Spectrum, because now once they get back in, well, Rich Reed went for a big dive. The referee got in the way. Doesn't stop him, though. It did not stop Rich Reed from hitting that somersault plancha. As soon as Adam gets up, gets put right back down. Oh, no.
Oh.
Face first into the announce desk. Oh, God, he's going for a military press slam on the outside. Oh, Steve rolls through, counters it. Buys Adam enough time to get back in the ring. That's brilliant, brilliant teamwork from the Spectrum. Oh, this is not going to be good. Adam, what are you doing?
He's sending him in.
He's sending him right to the wolves, and this wolf is a big boy. He just stomped on his gut. Oh, no. Oh my god, just spiking his knee into the mat below. Adam getting him up. He's got enough strength left to do this.
Oh,
huge backbreaker. And just throwing him over his head like he was nothing. Rich Reed is like almost 300 pounds of pure muscle. Oh, and he springs back up. Rich Reed clotheslines him down. Another one. Oh, but he misses the stinger splash into the corner. Adam saw his life flash before his eyes and very well saw his titles.
Looking at each other.
Stare down. Adam fought. Bit first, though. Wait a minute. We've seen this before. This is the...
Oh, my God.
No way. Adam with a 450? We've seen them do that before, but not in... The roles were reversed this time. I can't believe what we just saw.
One. Two.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. How does... Nobody's ever kicked out of that.
I need a new... Can I get a doctor on the phone, an optometrist? I need a new prescription because I can't believe what I just saw.
Has anyone kicked out of that? I don't think so.
No one's kicked out of that. Especially a 450 from Adam. Okay, I gotta refocus on this match. There's no way Rich Reed kicked out of that. He should be in the hospital for another 5 months with broken ribs. That's all there is to it. Oh, Steve, no, not again. We saw this earlier. Oh, no. Steven Parker is taking some kind of punishment. What's Jason calling for? Jason's yelling at his partner. I think they're going to try and wrap this up.
And they can. I mean, Steven definitely is the weaker person at the moment.
No, he's taking a hell of a lot of punishment. So is Adam. Oh, we've seen this before. They're going to go for this Hurricane Rana into a powerbomb. He is done. He is wrapped up.
Adam is just tagging on for dear life.
Those tag titles have a little bow on the box. Good.
One.
God.
Two. Oh, my God.
Rich Reed is can't believe it. I can't either. How did he kick out of that? How is he up?
He's up.
Steven is up. Rich Reed can't believe his eyes. Irish Whip leg lariat by Steven Parker. The Spectrum are not
going to give.
They are not ready to lose. Oh, no. Momentum stopped dead in its tracks again. As soon as you think it's going to happen, it's... Oh, what are they going for here? Look at Adam. Can't even stand up. Poetry in motion. Literally.
He's out. He's done.
I don't know who the fans are behind. There's half cheers, half boos for this. Both of these teams are fan favorites, and I don't think either one of them, you know, I don't think the fans want either one of them to lose. What more are these guys going to do to the Spectrum? Oh, God, not again. Not this again. Jesus. This isn't even, you know, Meyers Posey kind of punishment. They're just trying to win. And Steven is not letting them win so far. And a senton bomb.
It's still brutal.
Senton at the top.
It's needed. One. Two.
Somebody ate their Wheaties this morning because Steven Parker is on another level. He is on another level. This is a reason why the Spectrum are the Tag Team Champions right now. Rich Reed says it's over. It might not be over, though.
Oh.
Breaker by Steven. What in the hell was that?
It's
DDT! Oh, my God! How did he pull that off? Steve, what are you doing? He's going up top. Are we going to see the shooting star? Shooting star press has got to be coming. It is! And
he doesn't connect.
He couldn't connect with it. Oh, my God. Rich Reed measuring him. What is he going for here? Oh, no. That lumbar check backbreaker. Oh, Adam somehow kicks him in the head. I think he just bought his partner some time. Rich Reed is knocked for a loop.
They're both out.
Spaghetti legged and out on his feet, and there goes Adam. Steve, his back, his ribs might be in tatters. I don't know how he's even able to stand. Rich Reed, if he has his way, he won't be. Oh, my God. Look at, he can't even fight back. He can't defend himself. What's Rich going to do here? He's just trying to do anything at this point. Snake eyes head first into the turnbuckle. Look at him looking down on him. I don't think he even knows what to do next. He's going to tag in Jason, see what Jason's got planned for him. Oh, my God. Steve is just writhing in pain now. Oh, it's Jason.
Time to get up.
Jason's calling for something here.
He's up, almost.
He's trying, yeah. But Jason Adams is waiting in the shadows for that spear through the ropes. Oh. Hooks the leg on Simon. This man is, he's a man possessed. These people are going nuts. No one is sitting down, and he just got kicked in the mouth. And again, going for a cover after that. They're just trying anything.
Not even doing this thing.
Jason has got to be flabbergasted. Rich Reed has to be wondering what's going on. Oh my God, Tiger suplex by Steven. Is he going to tag him in?
Hey.
It's Adam. He finally got Adam in the match. Oh no, Jason, I don't think he realizes the tag was made. Adam's standing right over him.
And now he realizes.
Clothesline by Wright. Gets him up, military press.
It is.
Drops him down face first. Oh, he's going to crush him. He's going to crush him. No,
oh,
Jason just rolls out. Oh no. Jason with shots to the gut and the head. Rich Reed can't even stand up. Oh, don't tell me he's going to do these again. These German suplexes. That's four, excuse me. There's five on Adam alone. Six Germans on Adam. Nine total by Jason Adams. Oh no. Ladies and gentlemen, they say the bigger they are, the harder they fall, and Adam's fallen a whole hell of a lot tonight. He's got him up. Perfect 10 pump handle. They're going for a cover this time on Adam. One, two. Oh no.
Three.
That might have been the hardest fought match in the Natural Perfection's entire career. And I'm talking including the hour-long tag team turmoil match. That was unbelievable. You, ladies and gentlemen, if you joined us a little late, watch these highlights, because this match was something else. It pains me to say the Natural Perfection are tag champions only because the Spectrum fought tooth and nail to keep these titles as long as they could.
I almost feel like that Spectrum should have gone out as victory tonight. That would have been the perfect storybook ending to this.
There's no way that you could have not had a storybook ending, because the Natural Perfection get the titles back that they lost all the way back in September, fought hard through injury. These two teams, man, they both deserve this win, considering the Natural Perfection had to fight through injuries and time away, and the Spectrum just fought through every single thing the Natural Perfection threw at them. This was a war not out of hatred, but out of championship pride. That's all it was. I suggest we do it again. Spectrum got a rematch.
I can't wait to see it. And these people, they're happy.
I think this crowd is going to be happy no matter who won, but the Natural Perfection are certainly walking out of here a little bit happier than everybody else. They've got those tag team titles back in their possession. It was an amazing pulse. It was an amazing match. Join us next week for another amazing show.